Video from Atlanta police shows the moments a traffic stop led to a gun and drug bust. Officers say the driver of a black sedan sped away from them in Midtown at 10th and Williams as they tried to pull him over. A short time later, another officer successfully stopped the driver. Police found a gun and 4 pounds of illegal narcotics in the trunk. They arrested Gregory Barranco on several charges. Tonight, a